Hello, my lovely shine kids. Arise and shine. You're welcome to Shine Devotional Time with Auntie Val. I believe we are all learning to stand out and shine wherever we find ourselves. By now, your family and friends should be seeing some good changes in your life as you have your special time with God every day. Let's get everything that we need. Our Bible in a version that you can easily read and understand. A notebook or diary to write what you've learned inside so we can share with our family and friends. And yours truly, our Shine Devotional Magazine with so many activities for you to enjoy. Let's start with a prayer. Dear God, we thank you for today. We pray that as we read your word, you help us to understand it so that it can apply to our lives and grow in you. Thank you in Jesus' name. Amen. We are still learning about Joseph. Yesterday, we learned that we must stand out and shine wherever we find ourselves. Today, our topic is be responsible. And our memory verse is taken from Genesis chapter 39, verse 6. Let's all take our Bibles and read together. Genesis chapter 39, verse 6. Potiphar handed over everything he had to the care of Joseph and did not concern himself with anything except the food he ate. Genesis chapter 39, verse 6. Amen. Now, let's all think about the scripture we just read and see what we can learn from it. From today's scripture, what was Joseph in charge of in Potiphar's house? Joseph was a very diligent young man. The Bible says that he worked so hard that Potiphar did not have to worry about anything in his house just because Joseph was fully in charge. This shows that when we are hardworking, we can be trusted with bigger responsibilities. As children of God, we must always learn to take responsibility in whatever duties we are given, whether at home, at school, or at church. On page 36 of your Shine Devotional Magazine, answer true or false to the following statements. 1. Mommy can trust me with taking care of my siblings. 2. Daddy can trust me with his change when he sends me. 3. My teachers can trust me in not cheating in an exam. 4. Mommy can trust me to keep my room tidy. I hope you answer the questions genuinely. Let's write down all that you've learned today in our diary and don't forget to share with your family and friends. Let's end with a prayer. Dear God, thank you for your word. I pray that you help me to be responsible in everything I'm given to do. Thank you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you for having your quiet time with us this morning. Get your personal copy of the Shine Devotional Magazine and enjoy awesome activities like puzzles, crosswords, hidden pictures, recipes, crafts, and many other educational stuff. Send your questions and comments to the numbers on the screen or through our Facebook, Instagram, or YouTube channel. Order for your lovely Shine Kids Club t-shirt and it will be delivered to you.
Join Auntie Val as she answers your mind-boggling questions on page 44 of your Shine Devotional Magazine.
Remember, always be responsible in everything you do. Shine! I shine, you shine, we shine. Bye-bye!